Hello students, today we are going to see about algebraic expressions. So algebraic expressions, what is algebraic expressions? It is nothing but a combination of both variables and constants. They form central concept in algebra. So for an algebraic expressions, we need to know about certain terms. First is variable. What do you mean by variable? Variable is any alphabet which can take various values. Which can take various value. Generally, variables are represented as alphabets. Constants. As the name suggests, it will have fixed values. It will have fixed values. Generally, numbers. So, now, in order to understand how expressions are formed, we need to understand about terms and factors. We need to know about these two terms, terms and factors. What do you mean by a term? Term is nothing but product of its factors. Representation of terms and factors can be done by using tree diagram. For example, now consider an algebraic expression 5xy plus 10. So if you are using a tree diagram, what will be there? There is two terms. One is 5xy, the other one is 10. So two terms, 5xy, the other one is 10. Now what are the factors? 5xy are the factors. So here there is only 10 is there, so there won't be any factor. Here the factor is only 10. The numerical factor is 5. For 5xy. If the coefficient is +1, then it is omitted. If it is -1, then the sign, that is negative sign, remains. Example, terms having same algebraic factors termed as like terms. Similarly, terms having different algebraic factors are called as unlike terms. Thanks. Example, 2xy minus 3x plus 5xy minus 4. If you see 2xy and 5xy are like terms because they have xy as their factors. Consider 2xy and -3x They are unlike terms because one is having XY, other is having X as their factors. Now, monomial, an expression with only one term. Example, 3x² 4, like that. Binomial, an expression with two unlike terms, x plus y, m minus 5. Trinomial, an expression which contains three terms. Example, three unlike terms. Unlike terms. Example, 3x² - 5x + 2 or m + n + 10. Generally, any expression with one or more terms are termed as polynomials. The sum of two or more like terms is nothing but the sum of their numerical coefficient of all like terms. The difference between two like terms is the difference between the numerical coefficient of the two terms. Unlike terms cannot be added or subtracted. Any value of expression depends upon the value of the variable forming the expression. So I hope that you all will be familiar with the basic concepts of algebraic expressions. In the coming video, I'll be telling about how to use this basic concepts in solving the problems. Thank you.